night, and here's why. On that live Facebook video, he claims to have killed 13 other people, but tonight, there is no indication that that claim is indeed true.
Mr. Gatlin, with all due respect, I would like to come talk. My body is sleeping, my soul is slumping, I need to come talk. I got a question, why that man can see when you out in his dark? Why that man say he didn't kill 13 people and you was a star? They say when we die it's our time, but I didn't know about all this part. If China called and left the message to sing and they sorry, it's smart. I didn't know you, now I know you, it's tearing this whole world apart. But your family is showing us that the forgiveness is in our heart.
Said I'm not happy what you did,
but
I forgive you. If you do watch it, it should make you want to change.
Our hearts. Forgiveness is in our heart.
Sharing it, share on.
It's in our
heart. But take something from it.
We love him, yes, we're hurt. But we have to forgive him. Because if we don't forgive him, the Bible says your heavenly Father will forgive you.
Forgive me.
Oh, my Father, he was a sacrifice. Maybe the world will wake up.
Mr. Godwin, it's so sad that we all gotta say rest in peace.
Rest in peace, Mr. Godwin.
But your spirit, your soul, and your heart that you left will never be deceased. And the family that you left behind will always keep us on the start. Just as long as we together, we will have forgiveness in our whole hearts. Forgiveness is in our 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 hearts.
Sharing it, share on. But take something from it.
We love him, yes, we're hurt. But we have to forgive him. Because if we don't forgive him, the Bible says your heavenly Father won't forgive you.
I forgive you, man.
Oh, my Father, he was a sacrifice. Maybe the world will wake up. Maybe the world will want to know God because you need him. In this day and time, you need God.